Greetings of the day. Welcome back to your social studies class. Today we will start a new chapter, that is chapter 19, Organs and Functions of the United Nations. So get ready. Students, earlier in chapter 18, as you all learned about the birth of the United Nations. The United Nations is an international organization formed by the nations of the world to maintain peace and security. It tries to solve conflicts between nations. It provides scientific and technical expertise in various fields like agriculture, health, and education. Now, let's learn organs of the United Nations. The main organs of the United Nations are the General Assembly, the Security Council, the Economic and Social Council, the International Court of Justice, the Trusteeship Council, and the Secretariat. Let us study in detail the working and responsibilities of these organs. First, the General Assembly. The General Assembly is the largest body of the United Nations. It is made up of 193 member countries. Each country has one vote. Please remember, the General Assembly works like a world parliament. It provides a platform for countries to put forward their ideas and issues. It meets once a year to take important decisions. The General Assembly handles important issues such as admission of new members, granting financial help to the nations. The important decisions require a two-third majority. Now, the Security Council. The Security Council is the most powerful organ of the United Nations. It is responsible for maintaining international peace and security. The Security Council has 15 members, out of which 5 members are permanent. The 5 permanent members of the Security Council are USA, UK, France, Russia, and China. The remaining 10 are temporary members who are elected for a term of 2 years. These 5 permanent members have a special power called veto power. Veto means a special power enjoyed by the permanent members of the Security Council. Third, the Economic and Social Council. This organ coordinates the economic, social, and cultural work of the United Nations. It has total of 54 member countries. The Economic and Social Council provides help to the developing countries for the promotion of education, health, and culture. It also provides food, clothes, and medicines to the people affected due to natural disasters. The headquarters of the Economic and Social Council is situated in New York. Students, please remember, the United Nations has 6 official languages. They are English, French, Russian, Chinese, Spanish, and Arabic. That's all for today. We'll discuss about the remaining organs of the United Nations in our next video. Thank you.